So this is a very special bottle of Irish whiskey. Not only is it the first bottle of single pot still Irish whiskey to be distilled here at the Shed Distillery, but it's also the first bottle of Irish whiskey to be distilled in the western province of Connacht in 105 years.
What are you doing? Just I'm trying to drink.
Yeah.
Probably at 30,000 euros, Johnny.
Seriously, please, please be careful. Please be careful.
Shut up. There's never been a noise. Let's get out of here.